play in the bucket. It starts okay. They do have a kill switch on this one, so it's not a key kill. It's behind the key to the right. It's no cream pump, but somebody has put new tracks on it. Got 38 and a half inch front blade. 15 inch wide bucket. Seat's taped up. We've got some holes in that seat. They've taped that up, so that's probably the original cat seat, but it's starting to show its wear. It does have the original stuff down here and stuff, so it's pretty straight. Shield through plate. And it does have a set of auxiliary hydraulics.